next song is about silly work. And when I thought of a silly, I wanted to write a song with silly work in it. And I thought, what is the silliest word I can think of? And it got me thinking back when I was 5 years old, my mom had a dress made out of seersucker material. And I thought the word seersucker was the silliest sounding word. I'd go around the house saying, seersucker, seersucker, just because it was fun to say. And when I grew up, of course, I thought of seersucker, and when I was not thinking of a silly word, I thought, what other silly words can I put in my silly song? I thought, dinosaur is kind of silly. It's a word if you say it enough times. Dinosaur, dinosaur, dinosaur. And ping pong. Did you say ping pong? How about mistletoe? It doesn't have anything to do with your toes. What other? Oh! Anybody ever seen an aardvark? Aardvarks are kind of unusual looking animals, and I thought aardvarks and polka dots was really silly. I'm trying to think what else is there. Oh, the word alphabet? Not silly at all, but it rhymes really well with my song. So I'm hoping, well, you'll put your hand up in the air when you hear me sing a silly song like, seersucker, let's give it a try. When you hear a silly tune and it sticks in your head, the day's all day, even when you go to bed, you gotta give it the night and come with some more. 1, 2, 3, 4, dinosaur.
Brush my teeth, get ready to start the day.
What do I do?